Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm playing again Sega Rally, this time playing the arcade version. And as you can see, the graphics have improved compared to the Sega Saturn version.
Sega Rally Championship!
Alright. Let's put some coins inside the machine. I've set the difficulty to easy. We have a rear view window.
Over jump. Easy right. Long medium right. Check mark. Easy right. Wow. Over jump.
So the stages are identical to the Sega Saturn port. But I can detect some additional animation there by the spectators. Now Sega Rally wasn't the first 3D racer. I think Virtua Racing released in 1992 was really the first true 3D racer. But Sega Rally was perhaps the most common cabinet, and you could find it anywhere. There were so many cabinets all around cities and smaller cities, amusement parks and movie theaters and malls and you know.
Easy right. Easy left. Easy right. Over jump. Easy right. Long medium right. Check mark. Easy right. Over jump. Easy left. Easy left, easy right. Wow. Very long easy right, baby.
Personally, I don't really like these kind of arcade racers. I don't like racing against time. Of course, all driving games have some sort of timing system, but I don't like that you have a countdown to the next checkpoint. It's too unrealistic.
Easy left, easy right.
But that was the way to make players to spend more coins for the cabinet. Right. As I said in the previous video, these graphics do hold up today. I mean, what else do you need? We have nice textures and fairly realistic paintings back at the background. The game is fast and controls well. I just wish that there were more tracks and three tracks is absolutely too few.
Medium left. Medium left, baby. Wow. Long medium right.
But maybe it's understandable because this was meant to be played only for few minutes. You cannot do a game where there's like 20 stages and then one guy can play half an hour. Aha, made that turn.
Medium left, baby. Long medium right.
I'm alert. bit different to play this with the gamepad. In the arcade hall you had a whole cockpit of a car. So the immersion was better. And maybe that's what I miss in arcade halls, that you had these big big machines that sometimes they were like helicopter or a jet ski or cheap.
Long medium right.
So it was like virtual reality with the physical bonus. Remember Jurassic Park arcade version. I think it was
very long, easy right.
Very cool. We were in that Jurassic Park
long, easy right,
car, and then you shoot the dinosaurs. I'm running out of time here.
Check one. Medium left. Medium left, baby. Long medium right. Caution, hairpin right. Check one.
Get the game over here. Yeah, I'm not going to do it. This is the easiest difficulty. What a shame. I don't know. I wasn't colliding or going off-road. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.